Pro controller.
Pro conch.
Sorry, yeah.
I know. We're gonna miss Kyle instead.
Well, I can start up another conversation. What controller?
No, you're a controller. Where is it? I need it.
Oh, wow, bro.
Bathroom, and then I shall be.
Come on, you gotta.
Where's my phone?
Where the hell am I alone?
Bet.
So how the weather? What? So how about the weather? How's the weather going today?
Nah.
What the hell is that?
Nah, man. Why? Nah, man.
No, don't do this. How do you?
Yeah, I'm tired, bro.
Or what? What are you doing? That is the lamest use.
Oh,
Bye, everybody.
Let's get you in the picture. It's about even right
your,
now.
Put your sexy ass.
Nah, this girl ugly. This girl ugly.
Yo, same. That's why I got the mask on, bro.
Alright, it's about even Stevens. I say if Falco could get like a nice, good, clean spike in, that'd be
bro,
like,
it's definitely even Steven, bro.
Like, yeah, that would be game. I feel like if he just finds it, yeah. It'll be nice. He just has to
oh, he barely missed the up air. Like, he should up there, dude. I'm not entirely too sure.
Yep,
roll out.
That was real good. That was real good.
Super ass Falcon up smash, bro. I'm still geeky because of that. That's bro, this bracket reset, I'm gone, bro. I'm tired of this shit. Trying to see some hype gameplay.
See, that I can respect because you got the read.
Yeah, he got the read. He got the read.
That I can respect.
Yeah, he ruled
it
out.
Was a, not, it was a good read.
Or a reaction, either way. You know, he was quick with it.
Read, actually, he was able to react to it. That's good.
Balls in the face, now you're catching the case. Hallelujah. Now, anyway, game two or three or whatever this is, you know, he decided to run it back to PS2. Even stage, I think. I guess. I'm not entirely too sure about this matchup. Dink. Messed up the drag down. Yeah, he ain't getting it back. Yeah, it's a lot easier just to get that neutral air, get in the right state. See, I'm just tired of this, bro. I'm just tired of these matches, bro.
It is what it is.
Everything is just so. How come we couldn't get no more, like, more scrappy matches on screen?
Well, scrappy is not what you're going to get with the rest of these guys. They will camp each other to oblivion.
What the fuck are they playing over there?
Oh, nice.
All right, finally got it. I'm sorry, everybody, about the commentary. This is rough.org. I just don't know what to say at this moment.
Yeah, you just gotta. It's just that match you just gotta watch.
Yeah, I just don't know what to say. Okay, big paint. Yep, he broke it off. See, he can't even get hype over a combo because it's just gonna break. He got the grenizzle. Fair, good situation. He's gonna cipher up. Nope. All right, missed. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know what he decided to try to do there.
Nice.
Yeah, up smash. Yeah. I don't know what that 4B was for, but hey, it is what it is. Dink.
Yep. Log it out.
Nagita. And yep. Ooh, that was some great just
that's
weighing out for the Nagita. Yeah, just good old spacing. Lasering, camping. Do it again, lasering.
Because I think he already says that he's looking for an up tilt. So
yeah,
just...
I mean, that's basically what, like, there. Falco should not be in a situation where he should be approaching off top or just going in on some unnecessary shit unless need be, like that side B. Bink. Yep.
Baskets.
small battlefield. Back at it again with the white man. So small battlefield is pretty decent for both characters, but Snake has the ability to just like smother Falco with just straight pressure with his grenades that he doesn't need to approach with. But Falco has the ability to be like, hey yo, fuck all that. I'm going in and just like eat his ass. Like I said, they're both at 80%. It is what it is at the end of the day. It's there. Great tech. I think teching is like extremely easy in this game.
It's, I don't want to call it. It's an art.
It's an art.
Yeah.
Okay, extended hitbox. Yup. I'm not sure what the set count is because we just got here after we placed the friendlies. Or a friendly.
We'll find out after this.
Yeah. But for now, for the games we've seen, is 1-1. Yeah, no, like, Sash does not need the approach whatsoever.
He doesn't have to, but if he has a way to kill him,
he really tried to murk him with the side B, but you know, just a little bit off. And Nagita. Oh no, wow. Send him the other way. Nagita again.
Yeah. Wow, that move.
You know, sometimes it's bullshit, sometimes it's not.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, was that his own C4 or a grenade just taking him off the top?
It was a grenade. A snake can pull out grenades, frame them.
That is. Does it have armor too, I think? I'm not sure.
No, he can just pull it out. There's no animation, he can just pull it out.
Yeah, he's just in a position where he just does not care.
Nice.
Yeah, ran to the C4. He already knew. I'm not sure if Jmoto forgot about it until he just stepped over there, but hey, it is what it is.
Okay. Stevens.
Are you high right now?
Yeah.
Damn. I wish I was.
Yeah, I feel like that. It's not right there.
It ain't. Anyway.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. He teched it.
Wow, that was.
Yeah, I mean that was some innovative type shit right there. He already. There. Yep. Hit him on his legs.
So what is it?
It's 2-1. That bear hit him right on his Timbs, right on the feet. Stubbed his toe, gave him a Lego. So I hear you been in the gym, bro, working it out.
Well, man, I was, but like I had to stop.
Why?
Because like classes.
Man, fuck that. Yeah, you can get you an hour in, bro.
Man, I got homework to do and stuff. Like, bro, that's the one thing I think about. Like, as soon as class is over, I get them all. I just gotta do the homework
and then do the workout.
I thought I'd be done with the homework. I'd be tired.
Nah, you playing Overwatch, bro. I already know what you're doing.
Yeah, I'd be tired. I'd be just wanting to chill and watch YouTube.
See? That YouTube time? Gym time. Ooh. Nah, he. Oh. And he's dead for that. They're both dead?
Nope. Oh, shit. Nice. Yeah.
Not sure what killed him there. What the back air. The back air killed him? Damn.
Plus he had the extra damage from the bomb. He caught, yeah. He caught the bomb. Frozen.
Nair, good last trapping, yeah, let him on safe. Ah, man. Oh, no. This is some watch and learn type gameplay right here. Yeah, he ain't dying.
It's close.
Oh man, so he close. Finally figured out just like anytime he lands on a platform, he's really just gonna go for the ups, man. Forward throw. Nagita. And Nagita, yep.
Yeah.
Untackable. Ah, I wish Untackable wasn't in this game. But, hey, I play Melee, I don't care. Yeah, ups. Air is not killing. Why?
Snake is heavy.
Yeah. That heavy, though?
Yeah, Snake is heavy.
Why?
Don't know. But he is.
Imagine. All that artillery on you. Hella bombs. Clone them out of his ass. Quite literally. Light Link. Where Link be keeping all his shit at? In his ass.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Busy bomb. What, Dante?
Is it
too soon? Yeah, it's too soon.
Oh, wait, no. What are
your hands?
Elf creature.
Yeah, LT Gray's in the next Nick All-Star.
I was like, what?
LT Gray.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I was like, bro, that's a classic. I was like, way to represent. I like that.
You know,
I love LT Gray.
As a resident cat dog man, I don't play that game. I don't know what to call it.
It's really good.
As a resident Toph Bay Fong man.
Multiverses, man.
Multiverses, bro. That's
fun, man.
Bro, fuck that. Fuck that. Nah.
I love playing.
What happened to you?
Love playing SG.
Oh, of course you do.
It's either Jake or,
Scooby Doo.
No. It's the, No, what about this one? The dog dragon thing.
Oh, yeah. I forget the name.
I always play that too. And he's a double.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Yo, the DV. That's not even the DVZ. That's a goddamn. Like.
Oh, he leaving. He done. He left.
No, I think he's going to the other land to do some shit on the laptop. What's he doing? I don't know. Anyway. meat flopping.
Ooh, I thought he was gonna go
here. He really trying to go for the ledge trump in the back end or there. I don't know what he, could he got off of that situation, but hey, you know, it is what it is. Oh man, the cypher armor. Well, both of these characters have, like, Falco for, like, you know, Dante's Falco for one really has a unconventional ass face now. He ain't as aggressive as most Falco. But I really think it's just a situation at hand.
Yeah, he's both.
Bro, can someone just die already?
Yeah.
Well,
split up, do it out.
And all I'm saying is, if it becomes a bracket reset, I'm gone.
I mean, it's even. It's even. It's still even Stevens.
No, it ain't. Like, at this point, like, Jmoto does not need to approach no more. Like, took way too much damage, got hella X percent, extra credit out the ads, hella raise, all really, and yeah, okay.
I told you, man. I believe.
Bro, we got 4 minutes on the board, bro. He's camping. Yeah, no, you can't really mix him up with that with the grenades out in the field.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah.
Anyway, I'm gone.
I don't know what I told y'all, but if I said that y'all could then not commentate, I guess you know something. But I would advise you to stay. But I can't keep y'all.
Anyway.
Oh.
Oh my god.
It's so play a few while he on break, you know, we're gonna play a song.
Oh, looks like he's back.
We'll be back. We'll be back.
No, you're not. That's a lie.
Start PS2 again? Huh? Start PS2 again?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I'm right with you. I'm right with you. Nothing working. No, 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 no.